In this video, we will go over how to message your doctor. From the Kaiser Permanente Washington website on a computer, tablet, or touchscreen phone, create your Kaiser Permanente online account if you have not already. To create your online account, visit the Kaiser Permanente of Washington website. Click Sign in the upper right-hand corner. Click Register Now. Enter your member registration information, first and last name, your birth date, your member ID number, the last four of your Social Security number, SSN. Check the box agreeing to the terms of use and click Next to create an account. Log into your online account on the Kaiser Permanente Washington homepage, wa.kaiserpermanente.org. Choose Message Center, contact your care team from the links at the top. Follow the on-screen prompts to ask a doctor your question. From the Kaiser Permanente Washington mobile app on your touchscreen phone or tablet. To use the app for the first time, you will need to have login information. Log into the Kaiser Permanente Washington mobile app if you are using the app for the first time. You only need to log into the app the first time you use it on your touchscreen phone. Select Messages, then Send a Message.